You can probably see that road, the other bridge up there, that when you come around that line of trees and so on, that bridge.
In the 1980s, Canada began purchasing the required land to establish a transport corridor between Mitchell and kippa-Ring. Heavy rail was the preferred option because it is the best fit with the existing rail network. It carried the highest number of passengers and offered the fastest journey times as well as best value for money. By September 2012, pre-construction works between Pitchery and Kippa-Ring started, and in 2014, civil works commenced. The new rail line was electrified in January 2016, and in March, test trains began to run. Today, we celebrate the official opening of 126 years after the rail to Redford was first proposed.
Platform will be on our left hand side here at Kalinga. If you're hopping off here at Kalinga, just mind the step due to the rain. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mango Hill East Station. One of the biggest construction challenges for Redford Peninsula is
I'm going to go to the next one.
This is kippa-Ring station platform here at kippa-Ring. We'll be on our right-hand side. Track will call another shuttle service at the top of all stations back to Petrie. This is kippa-Ring station on our right-hand side. Once again, folks, just quickly step on the way out due to the wet weather. Thank you very much.
Yes, I have to.